With a beautiful Bermuda grass surface, we're at Arizona Stadium looking forward to a great contest. Let's head down to the coin toss now, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. San Diego State is lined up for the opening kickoff, so here we go. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. It's a great tackle at the 41.
He gets another set of downs and, more importantly, opens up a whole host of play calling possibilities for the coaching staff.
Tackle at about the 49. He's at the 40, to the 20, and they make the stop at the 16-yard line. So they pick up big yards on the option keeper.
I thought he's going to break that one for a touchdown. You couldn't draw that up any better.
Up the middle for a nice gain. Goes at the 10.
If this offense keeps running at this guy, they're going to have to rethink some of their play calling.
Short over the middle. And he's tackled at the 4-yard line. First down. First and goal. You're going to go play action inside the 5. Here's the time to do it. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield.
The defense was in the backfield by the time he took the pitch. Great penetration.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Quick pass, intercepted.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
From their own 11-yard line, first down. Good outside run there. About 5 yards on the quarterback keeper.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Going down. Going down. It's 18. 18's the mic. Running. 59 Philly. 59 Philly.
And they got him for a loss. They line up at the 12. Third down. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Fires quickly and he's got his man. He's tackled at about the 19-yard line. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You gotta get those.
They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line. Every drive's important in a tie game. I look for both sides to come out with some urgency.
They come out in a five-wide set.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Scrambling around. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And they push him out right around the 18-yard line. He showed his athletic ability on that one.
There you see the things we've been talking about all week, which is the athleticism, the ability to improvise, and the big play capability all in one play. What a spectacular run.
They come out on an empty backfield. Goes to the end zone. Got his receiver. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. So a four-play, 49-yard drive. And that's good for a touchdown. The score now, 7-0. Arizona is lining up to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26-yard line. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
He's on the run. Chapman only gets about a yard there on the quarterback scramble.
Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 27-yard line. Passes it to the middle of the field, and he's taken down at the 36-yard line.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
Picks up a yard.
This linebacker's had a couple years of experience, and he's really solidified himself as a reliable tackler, as you can see from that last stop.
From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. The running back gets 2 on the carry. Tackles him hard at the 45. Johnson, the return man. He takes it at the 12. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. Arizona is up by a touchdown.
Has some daylight.
Taken down as he works the left for a nice game. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Not a lot of offense in quarter number 1, but nonetheless, we've got a close game. Arizona in front, 7-0. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. He's to the 40. Tackle made at about the 47-yard line. Fires out to his wideout. He's taken down at the 47.
The entire defense just collapsed on that run and got penetration into the backfield. Nice job by the safety to clean up the mess.
They'll line it up again on third down. And he is drilled, the 39-yard line.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Arizona is up 7. Tries to get around the corner. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. The quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. Quick strike to the receiver. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 41. Down at about the 39-yard line. So they end up with a loss after calling the draw.
He started out rushing the passer and then just got lucky and ran right into the running back on the draw.
It's the tailback. And they get nice yardage on that run. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. Catches it, and he's looking for more. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 46-yard line. It and tackle in the backfield. From the 47-yard line, it's second down. He goes downtown. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does. And he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
Hits him hard at the 13-yard line. 2-yard loss for the halfback.
How about the hit by the defender? Just a great job of pursuing the ball, and that's how you finish off a tackle.
This is the 8th play of this drive. He's scrambling. Tackle at the 11-yard line. So we're looking at another third down here. Right. Here's the halfback on the screen. They bring him down in the backfield. It's up, and they tack on 3 points.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll return it from the one. And he's taken down at the 26. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Arizona is up by 4. Quick throw. Scoops it, and he's level at the 28. They nearly gave that ball away.
But luckily, that guy was paying attention to what was going on and was able to recover the football.
Yeah. 2 minutes to go in the half.
Not today, you are. Not today. 40's Mike. 40's Mike.
Ellison was the intended target on the play. So that'll make it fourth down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Booming kick. Brought down at the 44. So the Aztecs know, I think, that at some point they just have to do what they do, even if it's not working right now. If they can get it going in the second half, it should really improve the ball game and the offense.
Well, the offensive line, I think, also has to be accountable here. We look so much to our star players, and we always want them to put up big numbers. But to me, the two go hand in hand. When a running back's going to have a great game, the offensive line deserves some credit. When a running back's struggling, you got to look at that offensive line and say, fellas, you got to help me out. We're not going to change or deviate from this game plan. We need to be able to change this game around, and it starts up front with the offensive line.
He's hit immediately. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39. Five wide. Catches it, and that's all. And Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
The Wildcats defensive back left earlier with an injury. They need him back out there because right now the offense has been picking on his replacement. And he's knocked out immediately after the catch. San Diego State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. From the 17-yard line, it's first down. They make the stop at the 15. A yard, maybe two on the carry. He's got to throw it in a hurry, and he's going to come up with a sack.
You know, Brad, that time the defense brought the blitz, and I think it confused the offensive line. It's one thing to pick up the blitz. You also have to be accountable for the defensive lineman. That time, the lineman got to the quarterback and came up with a sack.
And down he goes around the 13-yard line. It's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. He gets it up, and it's good. So at the end of the half,
Arizona in front, 7-6.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being. And we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk ready to roll.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Every single time this offense has the ball, they're moving the football, but they're settling for field goals. And every time they settle for field goals, I've been watching the defense that they've been facing and watching how they run off the field to celebrate a job well done because they're not giving up touchdowns. It's a bad sign.
And he's tackled at the 28-yard line. Second down and 7. Ball on the 28. On play action. Decides to slide. And he has a huge gain.
And I like the decision-making ability of this quarterback. He looks and looks. He sees nothing. He didn't get rattled. He sees some green in front of him, and he takes off. Ends up with a great run.
First and 10. Ball on the 43-yard line. Throws, and it's incomplete. Gets to about the 44-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. Throws this one out to the right.
You know, they did a great job here of not just getting past the first down marker, but picking up some major yards on the play.
From the 27-yard line, first down. Now he's scrambling. He's tackled around the 15-yard line. Quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown.
The play action here froze the linebacker just enough to give the quarterback enough room to get the pass in for the touchdown.
Well, they're going to try for the two-point conversion.
Red 18, red 18.
He scrambled. And they won't get the two.
Wow, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one.
They line up to kick this one away. Johnson fields it at the three. And he just got drilled. San Diego State's coaching staff will go out tonight, and I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Run there. With a quick throw, the defender had it and then dropped it.
Almost a big play. He patrols the deep part of the field like a center fielder, though he didn't make the catch like one.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Caught, open field, and he's taken down at the 46. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's hit and taken down.
Hey, it's a first down for this offense that keeps everybody enthusiastic. You can see the momentum that this offense is gaining. The coaches and the players on the sideline are fired up, and hey, it's a new set of downs.
Tackle made around the 38-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Tries to buy some time. He's taken down at the 35. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped down on him.
This is the ninth play of this drive. Pass. He's got his halfback. He steps out around the 28-yard line.
Well, that was a perfect time to call a screen pass there by the offense. The defense had pinned their ears down, and they were coming after quarterback. They were out of position. The quarterback waited just to the right time to drop it down to the running back for a big play.
What a play! Brought down inside the five.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their fifth first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense. And look at that poor defense. They're looking over to the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
They'll bring him down at the three. Look out, loose ball. The defense falls on it. What do you think about that last turnover, Kirk?
Way to be heads up out there. That corner just made one heck of a play recovering that fumble.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
Just throws this one away. They line up at the 14. It's second down. Throw One play and he'll lose yards. The catch and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Johnson fields up to 48.
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to win this game, obviously. But at some point, you'd love to see their own offense feed off of some of the confidence that their defense is playing with. Because up to this point, the defense is keeping them in the game. But the offense isn't quite doing enough to be able to build on that lead.
Red two, go!
Orange three.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And that quick intercepted. He's at the 20. The 10. Touchdown. Big play.
Great job here by the defender breaking on the ball and taking it to the house. Man, those pick sixes can really hurt an offense and have a lasting impact.
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
Quick throw to the tight end. Brought down at the 36. At the 38. He fights forward to about the 39. Looks like he flinched down there on the line. It'll be third down again after that penalty.
Yeah, now they have more yards to pick up for the first down.
From their own 34-yard line, it's third down. He heaves it deep. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
Boy, this is a great play by the safety to be able to be in a position to make this play, but he's got to be able to hold on to the football. You know, he's a big, physical, athletic guy, but you've got to be able to secure a football and make a big play when it presents itself.
There's a flag on the field, and I think I have a good feeling of what this might be. Return. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. throws it away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Under heavy pressure. Zips it to the back. And they make the stop at the 41-yard line. A pickup of 5.
Here's a safe play hitting the underneath receiver, but it's a nice gain of 5.
From their own 41-yard line. Third down. So at the end of the third quarter, San Diego State leads it 19-7. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. It looks like they're going to go after this punt. He really got a hold of that one. Tackle at the 24. Pretty good job by the return man there. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Makes it to the 34. Nice run up the middle. A 4-yard gain by the halfback on the option. Gets it out to about the 47-yard line. He's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
Second down and 11. Ball on their own 46.
Tight right, tight right.
You're down.
648.
Watch the slant, watch the slant.
Motion, motion.
He's on the run. And down he goes around the 46-yard line. He's tackled in the open field. Quick strike to the receiver, and he's tackled at the 37. The 37-yard line. Second down. Complete. Brought down. Nothing doing.
40's the mic. 40's the mic. Doubles. 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 34. Eyes on 34.
Fires out quickly to the tailback. He's tackled around the 32-yard line. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately.
Alert,
alert, alert, alert, alert, alert, alert, alert. throws it. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
That's the third time they've converted on third down on this drive. When you can stay on the field in these kind of situations, you're doing something right.
So now this offense finding themselves back in the red zone again after they gave the ball away on a fumble their last trip. And he's taken down at the 11. 5, maybe 6 yards there on the scramble. From the 11-yard line, second down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Under pressure. This one's picked off. Has some daylight.
That is exactly the kind of play you want to see from a safety. He needs to be able to read the play and then make the interception.
Never want to see a kid down on the field after a play. Not sure what happened, but hopefully it's nothing serious. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43. Nice run to the left there. Arizona's going to use their first time out of the half here. Nice run, and he's brought down.
The defense can't be surprised that they're running the football, but for whatever reason, they're not stepping up when they need to be able to come up with a stop.
He makes his way to about the 22. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. It right and can't get away. Nice tackle. Just under 2 to go in the game. The 14-yard line.
That is just sound, fundamental football right there, making it look so easy.
From the 14-yard line, it's first down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. And this is the 8th play of the drive. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 19-7, Aztecs. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.